The topic on everyone's mind lately is what to do about this school year.
In Cherokee County, Georgia, a second high school has now closed after 14 confirmed cases.
If you're a parent with students returning to school, it's important to check on the school's plans and also to look at the positivity rate in your community. We're starting to see some indication of transmission in schools. Parents have a few things that they can look at with regard to school openings. They can look at what's going on in the community. Is there a lot of transmission or relatively little? Also, how well is the school prepared? Have they done a really good job at keeping students as far apart, ideally 6 feet apart, in the classroom and organizing the hallways such that students aren't too close together? Also making sure that they have a policy around mask wearing for students and for teachers, and that they have very good hand washing facilities. Each school district is quite different in terms of how they've developed their plans and how they've communicated with parents, teachers, and others in the school community. So parents are really gonna have to work with their individual schools to understand what the plans look like. There is no federal countrywide policy that's been uniformly implemented. Lastly, it's important to be sure that the school has the ability to identify who your student's been in contact with. If there's a case, you want to know who else around that case has been in close contact. So all of those precautions are being thought about and looked at in schools, and parents are going to want to know that those things are actually being put in place to the best of the school's ability.